हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 3 ऑफ क्लास 6, फाइबर टू फैब्रिक। नाउ स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द बेसिक, व्हाट इज़ अ फैब्रिक? सपोज यू हैव गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू गो टू अ रेमंड शोरूम विथ योर पेरेंट्स एंड योर फादर आस्क द शॉपकीपर दैट शो मी सम फैब्रिक फॉर मेकिंग एनी शर्ट और पैंट। द सेल्समैन मस्ट हैव आस्क, सर इन विच फैब्रिक? So, to elaborate on this topic, what is a fabric? The material that we use for clothing is called a fabric. Fabric means the different types of dresses, bed sheets, curtains, blankets that are made out of that material is called a fabric. We use different types of fabric for making clothes, bed sheets, blankets, curtains, tablecloth, towel, school bag and gunny bag. Now here is one question, children. Why do we use different kinds of fabric for making different things? Because each fabric has its own quality. Now coming to the next topic, what are fabrics made up of? Fabrics are made up of yarns, and these yarns are in turn made up of fibers. To elaborate on this topic, what are yarns? If we look at a fabric with a magnifying glass, we find that fabric is made up of network of threads arranged at right angles to one another. Here is the diagram, children. This is a magnified structure of a fabric. You can see two kinds of yarns. Two yarns are arranged right angles to each other, and these yarns, these loose threads are called yarns. If we try to pull out a loose thread from this fabric, that loose thread is called a yarn. So means fabric is made up of yarn. Now again, from yarn, what is a fiber? If we put out this single yarn on a table and scratch the other end, the yarn splits up into thin strands. These thin strands are called fibers. Now see, I am holding here a yarn and I am trying to scratch it with my hand. If you do like this at your home, children, for the experiment, you will find that this yarn will split up into very fine threads. Those fine threads will be called fibers. Thank you.